Hello.
Good day.
There's nothing the right potion can't cure.
Thank you.
Welcome to my shop.
I'll put that to good use.
It is an honor to serve you.
There's nothing the right potion can't cure.
I am overburdened.
Blessings to you.
Thank you. Not enough mana.
It is an honor to serve you.
Hello. good day. Welcome to my shop.
How may I help you?
Good day. Greetings.
Good day.
Good day.
Approach and let's trade.
Greetings.
Good day.
Where can I take you? Your presence honors me. Good day.
Hello.
Greetings.
I am the Archangel Tyrion. I came here to prevent Diablo from freeing his brother, Bale. But I have failed. Now, terror and destruction roam free throughout your world. Even now, they head towards the eastern capital of Kurast, to the very heart of the Zakharum Temple. There, they hope to find their eldest brother, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred, who was imprisoned there ages ago. If the three prime evils unite, they will be invincible. Though it is unclear as to what their aims are, it is certain they must be stopped at all costs. I am broken, and the energies that tie me to this world are diminishing rapidly. You must take up this quest and prevent the three brothers from reuniting. You must cross the sea and search for Diablo handmail in Kurast. Now, hurry, mortal. Time is running out for all of us.
I came too late. Now, destruction is let loose upon the world once more.
The Archangel Tyriel was the one who gave the Soul Stones to the Herodrum 260 years ago. It is highly unusual for the forces of Heaven to so directly interfere with man's destiny. But Tyriel was said to act of his own volition. We have never been able to discern why. Perhaps he goes against the consensus of Heaven because he doubts our ability to defend ourselves. Or perhaps he sees more threat than his peers. Where the actions of Hell often seem straightforwardly bent on destruction, the motives of Heaven are unfathomable. Now make haste. Both Diablo and Bale must be stopped before they join with their brother Mephisto. If the three prime evils unite once again, the world as we know it will be no more.
This is terrible news. Bale is in possession of one of mankind's most powerful mages, and the Lord of Terror guides his path. They must be stopped, for I am sure they mean to free their elder brother Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred, who lies imprisoned under the corrupted city of Kurast. I fear you are walking into a great evil, but your faith can save you. May you walk in the light always.
Good day. I'm sorry things didn't turn out as you had hoped. Go and remember us fondly. You know, you bothered me far less than most.
Greetings. You have proven to be the greatest of heroes, and I am honored to call you friend. Thank you for bringing peace to our lives again.
This is a serious setback. It is most unfortunate that Talrasha has been consumed by Bale's destructive influence. There are many secrets known to the Herodrum which could be used by Bale against us. You must travel east, by sea, to Kurast, and stop Diablo and Bale before they free their eldest brother, Mephisto. Oh, the lands of the Eastern Empire are not the same as they used to be. There's been little word for some time. Speed is of the essence. Go quickly, my friend. May the fates smile on you.
You have done very well. Few could have come this far, let alone discover the true tomb of Talrasha. Unfortunately, I hear that Diablo and Bale have eluded your grasp. This is most unfortunate. If you wish to travel east, I have authorized Mashif to give you passage by sea. I imagine he should be very anxious to leave by now. Good luck on your quest, and thank you again for saving my beloved city. You will always be welcome in Lut Golain, my friend.
You could. I suspect that Diablo and Bale are now heading east towards Kurast. You will find them. I know you will.
Good day.
Yes?